After almost 13 straight years playing his piano in downtown Petaluma, the COVID-19 pandemic put an abrupt halt to Petaluma Pete's outside performances until he received a call from PEP Housing inviting him to make an appearance at each one of their 19 locations. So he visited their website to learn a little more and came away shocked in a good way at what an amazing and positive organization this is. So come with us now and witness the fun while we take a tour of yet another facility while we learn more about PEP Housing. Welcome to the PEP Housing Caulfield facility. When you visit the PEP Housing website, you will find this location described as a charming, quaint, and small community with a close-knit and friendly group of residents. Another fascinating aspect of this facility is the clever layout taking advantage of a long strip of land covering one complete neighborhood block on Caulfield by employing this extensive, smooth, safe concrete sidewalk pathway from one end to the other, punctuated by these intimate quad configurations where residents can congregate while still maintaining their privacy if they so choose. In 1978, Petaluma Ecumenical Properties was established. As a result of their efforts way back then, the organization now known as PEP Housing has developed and manages 19 affordable housing properties with 671 apartments accommodating over 700 seniors with limited income, with several more properties in development. So let's party!